The award itself is presented in recognition of an initiative that has a positive environmental impact, such as eliminating paperwork or cutting carbon emissions, saving energy, or even reducing travel. Well, the winning entity for the Government Green IT Initiative of the Year is focused on the preservation of historical documents and paper records. It's also set out on a programme to eliminate as much paperwork as is humanly possible from its business processes, but also to reduce its carbon footprint in doing so. Tonight's winner is an organisation that has deployed modern solutions to improve energy consumption, but also to cut the output of printed documents and track its green progress. The winner of the award for Government Green IT Initiative of the Year goes to National Archives, the Green Printing Project.